Coverage of a shooting that happened in Savannah last night. Police are now investigating the shooting that happened on Cumming Street in West Savannah around 9 o'clock. We know that one person has serious injuries from this shooting. Savannah police say the victim knows the suspect and are working to interview witnesses, and we'll keep you updated as this story develops.